Playing Dark Souls Remastered on the PlayStation 4 Pro. I forget exactly where we left off yesterday, but let's see if we can get some viewers. I have no idea if anyone will show up. We had one guy yesterday who was my friend, so not a good sign. Alright, let's see here. Go ahead and load up Ashnoobib, who we were streaming with. Looks like I just bought some spells. God, this outfit looks dumb. Okay, so I had just gotten magic weapon and oral decoy on this guy. And I believe I had just beaten Kepri. So, probably a good place to head from here would be the depths. We shall see. Before we get started, I'm gonna share my link out. Been shared out. I want to keep this. I'm not sure I want to keep this weapon. It's okay. I was originally going to use it if I decided to do a low SL dark blade, but I don't think I'm going to do that this time through. To the depths. I'm gonna heal myself. Dooby dooby doo. been a while since I've played this area. It certainly looks better. I'm wondering what I should take for my weapon, though. Hey, Doomer. This guy down here is pretty beefy. Let me check him out. There we go. Yeah, he hits like a truck and also is an asshole. So I will make good use of the magic weapon, I think, for him. Ugh. Shit, still. Alright. Come on, you dumb dog. Like these dogs. They just bounce around and are annoying. They don't really do much damage or hurt you very much. They're just a pain in the ass. So I did make another character and beat all the way up through Capra. Demon. And I'll upload those videos at some point. Did them both solo. Alright, let's do this. Combo works pretty good, although I think I would like a better weapon. Ooh. Do I have any Lloyd's Talismans? Don't want to go down that way. Not yet, anyway. What do we got? Ooh. Large Ember. Important. Good stuff. Ah. Come on, doggos. Ugh, so annoying. What is my current range? Yeah, now I can run through here normally. Put the rusted iron ring on. Great camera angles on here, by the way. Alright, so this is where I will find my pyromancer. And I'm on all these boxes.
Yes, you. Here, over here. Please. Give me a smoke. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly.
Yay, pyromancer trainer.
Or the Greg Swamp. I will not forget my debt. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you.
Alright, so. We have nothing else to do. In the Firelink Shrine. Oh shit. Ah! Get up. All right, let's do this. Could. I bet that's garbage, but let's see what it does anyway. It is very light and otherwise shitty. Actually is okay. Although I do look rather chunky in this outfit. Which I'm not really fond of. Alright, I'm gonna go back up and check out behind the first guy. First butcher. I think that there's a secret or something back there. I'm not sure exactly what it is. It may drop me down to lower levels, where there's some rats, I think. What does this message say? Hidden path ahead. Rat gives a big ass human to you. I forget where I should go. this way back. Mark. In the sewers. Hooray. Sewers. I'm not following you. Curse frogs. Don't get cursed. Oh my god. Where's the viewer? Alright. Hello, viewer. Welcome to the screen. I'm in the depths. Well, I should probably turn up that text to speech thing, too. I can close it. Let's see. Alright. Let's see here. Advanced settings. Comment to speech. What? There. And we'll do normal. Okay. Could do save again for Frogs. Could you resend the message? I didn't hear it the first time. I have a very tiny petrifying meter. It's tiny as hell.
Yeah, you're a little quiet yourself, but it's kinda better to hear all the atmosphere in the game.
Oh, I am about to be atmosphered to death. Oh my goodness. Alright, so I'm quiet, you said? Alright. Well, as long as you can hear me, that's fine. Oh crap, now I'm cursed. Who sells cursed stones? I forgot all about that. Oh man, this guy's brought his friends. Alright, I'm gonna see if I have enough souls. And that hurt rid of that.
Oh,
that's not
my
good.
So it was a
Yeah. Okay.
Oh,
yes, miracles, not really. I want curse tablets.
Come again. The effectiveness of
okay. Maybe a notch. Maybe you aren't the one. Okay. Okie dokie.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
Wow, viewer. an asshole.
You are undead as well. You need no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Okay then, everybody's very cold and does not want me around. Got it. I got my sorcery guy there. I think that the lady who sells moss might have cursed on. Hopefully she do. So can I assume that you are the same friend from the other day? Whoa, that was interesting. Today we pause for an edible. Sour lime. Best one.
Yeah, you know I have no life outside work besides the games we have.
There we go. Oh, you're the great decision maker then. I'm thinking about replacing my weapon. I'm not really sure. It's only +2, so I won't lose much. I might switch to the halberd. I like the halberd. Halberd is a good weapon.
Oh, there you are, dearie. I have moss. Now dish up some souls.
Alright, yes, she does have purging stone, but 6,000 souls.
Drat, what a humdrum lad you are.
Oh, come on, your face fell off. Alright, I guess I will try to get 5,000 souls from this. Probably not enough for blue souls, maybe? Maybe enough? Maybe on second thought? Oh yeah. One 1,000 souls, and I still need like fucking a few, so I'll go down and kill some people. Why, hello. He didn't die. he didn't even really take any damage at all. I'll fix that. Okay, that's 5,000 souls. Did I need 6? I can't remember. Oops. Whee. Fast roll. Okay. Yep, I need another 1,000. Go away.
Yeah, you needed 6.
I needed 6. Okay. I will get it. I will get it. For great justice. Who will I kill for these 6? Kill this asshole? Maybe I could sneak up on him. Bap. That's 100. That's gonna take a while. Oh. I think I may actually take more damage too. Butthole, don't try to heal on me. Alright. I'm gonna look real quick. Do I have any purging stones? No. Just making sure. Alright, I don't think that's probably the best way to go if I want souls. Let's try down here. I just started this area at the beginning of the stream. Got some of the items. Yeah. How much does each one of those give? 50. They're considerably easier to kill. Bip. Bap. Bap. Whoa, hello. Dang it. Keep getting hit by dudes. Alright, come on. Ah! Wow. Yeah, I definitely think being cursed increases the damage you take, because holy ball sacks. Wow. What do I need to change this for Albert? 16 strength. I've already got the 12 dex, so I need another 4 dex. Sorry, strength. Another 4 strength points to get the Albert, which I think is a fairly good weapon, honestly. I was playing a bit on, like, a non-streamed character. And remembering how much I actually really like the halberd as a weapon. It's got a lot of move versatility, and it's got reach. It's kind of like a spear, but it's also kind of like an axe, and it's got a spin-to-win move, so... a lot of good stuff. Decoy causes this guy to come out to the door. Little rat food. Gotta get the souls back. That's the priority. Get them souls back, and then hopefully I'll have enough to uncurse myself. Man, I don't know. Maybe I'll summon for gargoyles or something. Oh, that's a terrible place to do that. Leap. Die. Look at those pretty-ass torches. That's way better than the original, that's for sure. The lighting is better, too. Yeah, I'm not feeling this weapon. It has a bad moveset. Only real reason to use it is because it's one of the ones you can use without leveling up. Oh my god. Spazoids. Oh. Oh, I got my 6K. Just atrocious. Also could use an upgrade for my armor. Don't really like the look of this set. Makes me look fat. And I did pick the large character, but damn it. I can still be sexy. Alright. Okay, I forgot I still have my pyromancy flame, of course. I haven't got any slots for it, though. Come on, you. Hey, dum-dum. Dang. Alright. If I wanted to, I could go across there. Can't sort of see it really. Over there, see that little white thing? That's the ring of sacrifice. So if I wanted to, I could jump over there and get that, but ring of sacrifice. There aren't really enough of them in the game to make them worthwhile. Racing a new slot on. I don't like items that depend on you taking damage or dying to work. Wow, this is a long ass time. Down we go again. Okie dokie. Down to the depths. And you may notice from... Fucking A. You may notice the difference in how far apart the bonfires are from Dark Souls 3. They really did make a lot more close together. And a bit easier to get, and you don't have to fight through a lot of stuff to get to most areas. This one, you have to go all around Robin Hood's Farm before you get a checkpoint, which is a little more difficult, but it encourages conservative play. You know, like, if you're not sure you can get somewhere, you turn around and go back to where you cleared and try again.
I have moss. Now dish up some souls.
Okay. I will take that anti-curse stone, thank you. It's so expensive. I will also take a homeward bone. And why not? A poison throwing dagger. And some wooden arrows. Take it. Get rid of all of my money. Alright. Where's that curse stupor? Much better. Alright. I think I shall go back to the Firelink Shrine now. Hello over there in off-camera land. Oh, there's a little man in off-camera land too. He's rubbing on some water. Why are you rubbing on the water? Don't rub on the water. You're gonna knock the water. Sweetie pie. Alright, So, do you think that beating the gargoyles over and over would be the best way to get up enough souls to wield the halberd and maybe upgrade it? Because I'm thinking that that might be the case.
Oh, hello. Myself.
I think I bought... Yeah, I bought something other than oil decoy, I think. Oh no, I didn't buy anything else. I have magic weapon and normal decoy. Alright, well, I will put fireball back in then, I guess. That way I have a bit of a ranged magic. And I will try to get summoned for gargoyles. I don't know if I'll be able to.
Oh, me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Okay.
Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this.
To the catacombs.
Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so.
Uh-huh. Yeah, she went down to the catacombs. You were supposed to go with her.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sometimes I lose myself.
Sometimes he loses himself. Yeah, I think he betrayed the lady and her entourage, if I'm not mistaken. Clang, 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 there's the trolley. Alright, all of them are dead. See if I can get a summoned gargoyle. I may be too high level though. What level am I? Level 19? We'll see. If I can get a summon for gargoyles. Ah, shit. I attuned the wrong spell. Let's go attune a different spell. Should have attuned magic weapon and fireball, not fireball and oral decoy. Oral decoy is good in PvE, like non-boss stuff. Most bosses, I don't think, will fall for it. Oh, I do have soul arrow. Alright. Well, I think I need to do some damage testing then. Gotta test. Which one does more damage? The soul arrow or the fireball? Currently. We'll see which one is better, and we'll use that one as our offensive spell for range. Actually, the soul arrow is probably better because it has more range. So I can sit back farther. Alright. 58 damage. Okay. It's, Yeah, I think Soul Arrow is not gonna get kicked. For a while yet. It does way less damage with my current stats. So, I will go back, we'll put Magic Weapon on there, which does, I believe, the same amount of damage, no matter what your stats are. It gives you, like, the same buff. I'm horrible on that. I'm not up on my theory currently. Alright. Question, do I have gargoyle hat? I didn't get the gargoyle. Weird. It would be kind of amazing to me. Maybe if I equip my sorcerer's stuff. Let's see. What did I have? I had a thief mask on. That's better. Black leather armor. Yeah, black leather armor is best. Put the cloth manchets on. And... Sorcerer's boots. May actually be better. Alright. I look a little weirder now. So I don't know. Holy shit. We got two people in the stream. Congratulations, we've doubled our viewership. Viewer number two, if you have any suggestions about farming souls, be my guest. Because I don't think I'm going to get summoned for this level. I think that level 19 is a little too high for gargoyles. Welcome to the stream, by the way. We're looking to replace my reinforced club with something that has a better moveset. Perhaps the halberd. I could try to summon for, what do they call him? Shit, I forget his name. The demon in Lower Undeadburg. It's funny, because I was saying his name a shit ton yesterday, but now I can't remember him.
Capra demon?
Dapper Demon, that's the one. Shit. Well, looks like we lost viewer number two. I'll tell you what, the Capra Demon is a lot easier when you have some armor, a good shield, and the halberd. Fully upgraded. Well, not fully upgraded, but upgraded to plus 5. Plus 5 halberd is almost as good damage as the Drake Tail Sword. With scaling included, so it'll get better as you level up. Let me think. Where do people usually summon for Capra Demon? Directly outside of his room? Somewhat behind his room? Don't know. Gonna find out. Acrobatic. Dodgy little shits. Up here, there's gonna be dogs among us. Ah, damn. I hate dogs. Try sweeping attack. Try jumping off. Oh shit, I forgot that the ones in the room still stay. Alright, I'm gonna try putting down my summon sign here. Let's see if we get any bites. And I will also start clearing up this way so I can put it somewhere else. Some more dudes up here and dogs. Spamming the leap attack is really the best way to use this weapon. Oh, man. More dogs. From yesterday. updates. It's been a while. Everything's kind of hazy now. Oh. Okay. It's the bridge. Durher. I don't remember it because all I saw of it was this. Alright. Let's go up here. So basically, I'm back here. So maybe if I put my summon sign on the steps. Down below here. Cannot put my summon sign on those steps. Can't put my summon sign on those steps. Whoa! Almost fell to my death. Can put it here though. So, if I am summonable for. Oh my god, that's a sweet spot right there. Being summoned to another world as a phantom. Alright. We are gonna fight with Riot, looks like. Oh, looks like he killed everything here. Alright, so looks like he's only got Capra Demon left. Yeah, looks like he's only got the Capra Demon left. Oh, no, not quite. There's some doobers here. My waggle. Come on, Doob. Go through the door. Odds on him dying as soon as he goes through the door. remember when I was first playing through. Like, probably about 50 to 75% of all the people who summoned you for that boss would die instantaneously on entering the boss room before you could even get through. Alright, so that gave me 6 grand. That's a good amount. That might allow me to get to where I need to be to use the halberd. I don't forget exactly.
Farming the Capra Demon might be the best way to go for getting the souls.
Right? And then the question becomes, do I want to go for another, do I want to go for another couple before I level up? So that I don't lose my bracket? I think that might be a good idea. Alright, so, we will try again. Aw, yes. Summoning sign. Wonder what this says. No, not that. Be wary of tough enemy. Okay. Try humanity. I'm being summoned again. Alright, so what unlucky sop has summoned me this time? A chick named Yuffie with the gargoyle hat on. Alright.
People really want that help here, I suppose.
Yeah, it can be really frustrating. Especially if you don't know how to, like, cheese in. Look at them die. Huh. Phantom Tosspot summoned. Oh. Onward we go. All right, come on, guys. Ah! God damn them. With their fucking fast attacks. Would love it if anybody else was doing anything. Hell? Well, there goes my last Estus. Hope I don't need to heal in the match. Didn't make it. She was this close to dying there. Alright. There's 3,000 more for a total of 10k. Whew. question is, do I want to upgrade the halberd before I can use it? How many times do I want to do this? How high of a soul count do I want? Is the question. Excuse me. I wonder if I should get 20k or if I should just try to level up now.
Probably good to upgrade first. Don't know if you lose your souls or not if you die helping someone else in this one.
Nope, you do not. You don't lose souls anytime when you're in another person's world. In any of the games. But I could perhaps lose them on the way back to the bonfire or something along those lines. Yeah, I think I'm going to upgrade the halberd first. Upgrade the halberd as much as I can, which means that I am going probably the wrong direction, but I'm going a direction, and that's okay with me. Blacksmith is up the elevator. I'm gonna try to avoid moving in the bonfire. That way the enemies will stay dead. Away we go. To the blacksmith. Gonna upgrade my halberd that I will use after I level up.
Ah, I could smith some mighty weapons.
Oh, that's right. I picked up an ember.
Why not lend it to me?
Heck yeah.
Magnificent. You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
Alright, so he can now reinforce weapons. I think maybe to plus 10? I'm not sure. Alright, halberd plus 1. And then I need to buy some more items. I need to buy another. Whoa, hello. And buy those. And do halberd. Plus two. Alright. And then buy a couple. And it'll be halberd plus three. Alright, and then to do halberd plus four, I need another two. And then for the five, I need three. Alright. Okay. So there's a plus five halberd. Which is good. Ah, now I can modify it. I can put it into raw. Or I can upgrade it to a plus six halberd and then go 7, 8, 9, 10. Which is probably what I'm gonna do because I can buff weapons with elements using magic. And that will get the most damage, is buffing a plus 10 weapon rather than having like a plus 5 fire weapon or some shit like that, you know? Okay, so it gets raw and then normal. Alright, that's good. That's very good. Alright, now I can take what souls I have left and level up. If I want to. But it might be worthwhile to kill the Capra Demon a couple more times. Gosh. These are one of those earbuds that doesn't have pressure release, so it's blocking itself up in my ears sometimes. As long as I don't sleep. Or rest, rather. As long as I don't use the bonfire. I should be good to go. As far as enemies are concerned. Did I? These guys seem to respawn on their own. That's weird. I didn't sleep at a bonfire, did I? In Undeadburg, everyone's still dead. Weird. Those guys at the firelink respawned. No one else respawned. That's so strange. Very weird. I wonder what causes that. Maybe I just went too far away from the things I killed. Alright. Time for another Capricorn. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. See if we can get to Capra Demon. There's supposed to be an area behind one of the doors down here. But they cut it out of the main game. So much of this game got cut up. There's a whole nother boss and a bunch of other stuff. Yay, I am being summoned. As a phantom. Oh no. Hello, Greg. Waving at the Greg. Get out of my way, Greg. You're just in my way. Oh, has he already cleared all this? Almost. Managed it. Okay. 3,000 souls. Hmm. Since I don't know exactly how many it takes for me to level up, I think I'll get about 15k. Seems safe. Hello, Mr. Boy. Hello, little cat. Oh snap. Well, that's magnificent. You can tell that all the veterans are coming back to play because there are very few people who haven't seen the boss before and nobody's dying early. Alright. One more. One more ought to be about right. It's a nice quick little boss to grind too. It's kind of weird calling it a boss because it's a basic enemy later on in the game. I am being summoned. Thieves? Nope, hasn't even done the thieves. Old BKB. Oh, sons of bitches. Oh, jeez. Forgot about that. I hate their stupid fucking fast weapons. God, I gotta replace this weapon. This thing is terrible. Healing. Wasting everybody's time. Alright. One more then. What are you doing, little cat? What are you doing with your big old cat butt? You're on candid camera. Alone. That's not for kitties. Probably doesn't help that I'm live streaming.
Six two six two six two four one three 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 nine eight one four one three two eight two zero two six six three two five five two six two six two five one four one seven one eight nine eight nine Zhou, US row 9910.
Spectator? Hello, another spectator. now we are working on getting this Nerthus through the capture demon. Let's see if he lives. Managed to keep him from killing himself. Alright, so I think 16,000 is a pretty good amount. That ought to get me up to where I need to be to use the halberd, because I'm sick of this stupid reinforced club. Yeah. I need 16 strength to wield this properly. And there's 16 strength and 1 endurance. Ta-da! New weapon. It's a good weapon too. Let's test out the damage on some derps in the burg. Oh yeah! 301, 185. More light crossbows I don't need. Oh, hello! It's a pop up. 283. Wow, took off 50 of his health while he was blocking. Not a good magic defense shield, I don't think. 250. Alright, so that's pretty awesome. Even without upgrading my strength anymore. Alright, so. A couple of different options for where we could end up. I could do the depths and the gaping dragon. I could delve a little into the catacombs, although I really do need a holy weapon for that to keep the skeletons from coming back. I could. What else could I do? I could try the shortcut at the bottom of the New Honor Londo elevator, which would allow me to get to Blighttown, I believe, and that's more pyromancies. I don't know.
Have you tried the stray demon again yet? Think stray? The improved weapon would make a good difference?
Right, I could. I could do him again. So I could go back to, I could go back to the place with the guy. Yeah. familiar with it. What is the quickest way back there? That's the question. I'll just go backwards through Undeadburg, why not? I love all these Gravelords who aren't on New Game Plus yet, so, like, their shit don't work. I mean, it sort of works as a Red Sign Soapstone, I guess, in a way. But I've never actually been able to successfully go into one of these people's worlds, so... keep hearing walking. Ow! Oh yeah, this one is so much better. It's got so much range on it too. Dude into the hole. Alright, and that will bring you back here. Shit. And then if I do a two-hander, I can do this one. That one's fun. Ah. Those guys again. Spin to win. Oh shit, just missed that guy. Alright. Okay. Interesting glitchy wall. Oh yeah. Man, this is like butter compared to that stupid club. Just the ability to hit absolutely everything around me is gonna be useful. Weapon is definitely useful though. It adds some extra damage to an already very good damage weapon. Alright, so to get over there I need to do the elevator trick. This guy's crooked as hell. And I'll tell you why. He's hidden something here in this ruin. You know how his little people who he was supposed to be with, like, disappeared? It's because he fucking tried to kill them. Because this is all his shit back here, right? And in this box, there are correct red eye orbs, which you only use to invade other people and murder them. Also, a free talisman, a morning star, which is a nice bleed mace if you want it. Basically the same as the reinforced club, but with higher bleed, I think. And then some homeward bones. Oh yeah, and whatever's in here, I forget what this one is. Lloyd's talismans, which will put mimics to sleep, or prevent Estus use. Oops, I pressed the X button and moved my controller. Alright, I'm just gonna... Rather than going around and doing all the stupid, I'm just going to use a homeward bone. One of these days I'm going to get enough attunement to have that as part of my attunement. Save myself buying all those homeward bones. Alright. Let's do the elevator trick. And then go up and try the stray demon. In a ball, and then it immediately does the cinematic this time, instead of making me wait. The initial wait is to get rid of all of those people who give up too easily. The pose that they have for me. So try giving some more things to the weird little bird man. Oh, that's so nice. They can't even get at me. Woo! I say that, and it burns my face off. Let me just look and see if I even have anything. He might like the sunlight metal. That's probably warm. He might like the moss clump. He might like... Did he give something for humanity? I forget. I don't remember if he gave something for humanity. If he did, then he might give something else for twin humanities. So let's try it.
You! You! Give me! Give me!
Give me warm, give me soft. Right. Let's try giving him a sunlight metal. Hey, he likes that. Very nice.
I think he gave you a ring of sacrifice for the single humanity.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think you're right. Alright. I wonder if he'll give me something completely different for the twin. That would be kind of cool if it was something better than a ring of sacrifice.
Give me
one and soft, yes. White titanite shrimp. Interesting. Alright, let's try a cracked eye orb. Ooh, he actually likes that. That's crazy. Alright. will he give me for a cracked eye orb, I wonder? Nothing good. It's kind of crazy that they lock the Dark Wraith Covenant behind such a high difficulty level as beating the boss at the end of Honor Londo.
You! Give you.
What about me? Oh, you get two free purging stones. Could have saved myself all that grinding. Oh well, if I get petrified again when I go back to the depths. Alright, he likes twin humanities. Alright. We quit. Go back in. I hope it's something better than a Ring of Sacrifice. That would be good. If it's just another Ring of Sacrifice, I'm going to be disappointed. Because the two humanities is worth more to me.
Give me
a rare Ring of Sacrifice. Interesting. Okay. What the difference is in that? Die, lose nothing. Nullify curse. Rings break. Ring breaks. Wait, nullify curse? Mystical ring was created in a sacrificial rite of Velka. Hey, Velka makes an appearance. The goddess of sin. Magenta shaded ring is especially rare. Its wearer will lose nothing upon death and be freed from any curse whatsoever, but the ring itself breaks. Let me try equipping. Does that affect my health at all? Let's put that. Doesn't seem to have any effect on my health currently. So I'm guessing it's if you have the cursed condition and you're wearing that ring, it will not make you cursed. Do I have anything besides the Ring of Favor and Protection that's any good? Not really. This one, which is good for watery areas, swampy areas. Rusted iron ring. Alright. Alrighty then. I got my fireball. I got my magic. Let's, get rid of these goobers. This is so much easier with the halberd now. The plus 5 halberd really makes a difference. To level up, but I don't really want to go into this boss fight with a lot of souls. There, I guess. I don't think I have any Titanite. Let's see. No Titanites. Alright, well, I guess I'll just take them in. Or I can kill these guys a few times. How much do I get? 100? Not terrible. Two for two. I'm overwhelmed at how amazing this game looks now. Whoa, hello, Spazoid. Pokey. That ought to get me a level up. I think I needed 3,800. Alright. I think my my next attunement will be either at 14 or 16. Endurance would probably be better. Vitality would definitely be better. Upping my intelligence. Toggle display. Sorcerer's Catalyst. Albert. A little bit of dex would give me a few extra points of damage on that. I don't know. I'll go for the vitality. Why not? A little more health never hurt nobody. All right. That guy. And this one. Magic up my weapons. Down go. Oh shit, I forgot to do that. Range on it's stupid long. Yeah. I died. He has so many of those AoEs now.
Kinda looked like he had magic resistance or something.
Yeah, I couldn't really see the damage. I was too busy dying. It's quite possible. Seven's pretty good damage for this guy. Oh shit. Oh, the tracking is bullshit. Jesus, he can hit every spot in the room with that bullshit. Oh, at least I retrieved. Well, I'm not keeping that one. Alright, let's do a little test this time through, I think. We'll see how much damage I do with just physical. Alright, doing the same. Basically, it prevents you from getting close to him, which is what you have to do to avoid his giant ass fucking ass. I didn't even get a chance to hit him that time, though. He just started right in with the AoEs. cat spring. I wouldn't have to deal with that. So did you happen to catch any damage? I don't think I actually did any. Let's just run in. So it does like 10 less damage, it looks like. Oh. So it does do a little more damage, not really much though. Greater magic weapon is definitely, or crystal magic weapon. That's the one we want. No, actually. Rid of the magic weapon. And I'm gonna put. Oh, wait. I can't do it.
Might be better to leave that for later. Too long of a fight with too little margin of error.
That is true. That is true. It was a very long fight. I was doing like max 124 or something like that. So, I don't think I can actually cast Ball Control. Yeah, no. That would allow me to skip the fall damage at the beginning of the fight. But, yeah, I don't think I'm here, there yet. Put the magic weapon back. I don't know. Magic weapon? To be doing more leap attacks and stuff. I don't know. Do you think I should try once more? Oh, I know what I could do. With the defense ring.
Might as well, it'll still be there if you don't kill it this time.
Alright.
Not like it has anywhere to go.
Right. It's just chilling in this basement. Oh. god, really? So much bullshit. Yeah, I ain't beaten the stray demon for a while yet. I need some ranged attacks, I think.
So much bullshit.
I know, right? How many times did he spam that at the end?
The Diglin of Dark Souls.
Yeah, that's not a typical Dark Souls boss at all. That AoE makes him cheese as hell. I'm pretty sure he's the only demon in the entire Souls series who does that bullshit AoE. Alright, so looks like it would be a good idea to level up some more and get some more things before I try him again. I'm gonna say I have to have at least Soul Spear. Oh, goodness. I wish I remembered how exactly magic weapon works. Whether it gives me like a set buff, or does it cause my weapon to start scaling with intelligence? The minuscule buff that it gives makes sense if it's just giving me scaling. Because I only have like 12 int or something like that. Nothing terribly great. Oh no, I've fallen and I can't get back up. Eh. Alright. So, we got a couple of different places we could check out. We could go to the catacombs, which is dangerouser than probably anywhere else. And go to Blight Town in that area. Can go to the Depths and the Gaping Dragon boss. And I think there's one other option, but I'm not exactly sure what that is. I'll leave it up to you, viewer.
Blight Town seems the least horrible, least the enemies don't respawn or punish you for dying.
Okay. Onwards to Blight Town. Get me some new pyromancies if I can get Solomon. Yeah, if I can get to Solomon, then I will, I'll be doing really well. Check this guy lounging out. And now he's dead. Oh, also, there's a dude here.
Hmm? Well, this is unusual. You haven't lost your head. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith, but look at me now. Can you believe it?
Yes.
Hmm? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry.
I'll be back quick. Got dinner to eat.
It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going to the hollow out there.
Dinner is good.
Although, I must admit, not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what may be the best thing.
Okay. Oh, nice. He can make it a magic halberd. You can also buy some sorceries from him.
What is it? There's nothing to talk. We're both cursed. Undead. But what's there really to moan about?
Magic weapon.
Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
Okay. Yeah, I think this is. Yeah, this is the way. Alright. So we go up here, and this is one of the best places to use the master key. To open this area up, and get all the goodies down here that would normally be locked behind a bit of progression. And down there is White Town. I forget exactly what's down here, besides the giant dragons that want to murder you. Sure, if I challenge this guy, he's gonna murder me. But right in the ass. And there comes the poison. Ouch. Okay. But hey, I got a dragon crest shield. And another thing. So dragon crest shield has much better fire resistance. This one is magic resistance, this one's fire resistance. And they both take same stats to wield. Totally gonna take the dragon crest shield because dragons. And fire is a very common damage type. So. In the original run of the game, there were always a bunch of bloodstains at the top of this elevator because people would walk off of it without realizing the elevator wasn't there. And I'm not at all interested in New Londo Ruins. That is a place where people go to die. And it's also where the four kings are, and a bunch of very nasty ghost enemies that can travel through walls and floors, and also beat your ass with extendo arms that have daggers in them. Very, very, very dangerous. Oh, now this guy's awake. Sure, if I have enough doobly doo to burn this idiot. Yeah. Oh my god. It's gonna take forever. If it's at all possible. I'm going to need it. I don't know. I don't know if I have enough arrows. Chasing the dragon. Had some like more dung pies or something. Could just poison him to death. Yeah, that's gonna take all day and I'm still not gonna be able to kill him. Alright. Another day, dragon puss. You moldy old dragon, you. I need to deposit some shit. Get away from this. Ow. Fucking lightning. Crazy lightning dragons. These things are gonna kick my motherfucking ass. Hmm. That was a delayed reaction. I think now's as good a time as any to stop for the day. Ugh. We got ourselves a halberd today. Pretty good one, too. Tomorrow, maybe the depths. Goodbye now.